let's get some nice air here. Here we go. Yeah. This thing flies through the air so good. Alright guys, well, there she is with some Proline trenchers and the Traxxas Big Bores. We're gonna have some fun. There we go. Hey. There we go. Oh, that was fucking hard here. I busted something. God damn it. Motherfucker. Ain't that a bitch? How did we break here? Fucking RPM arm. Son of a bitch. Well, that fucking sucks ass. Yeah. Alright guys, so this is going to be my first time bashing on 6S, so here we go. Ooh, that's a lot of power. Ooh, I can't even get full throttle.
Speed.
Okay, guys, so that's 3 days worth of bashing right there. The only issues that I've been having are mostly the shocks. First, the caps popped off, so I Loctite the caps on, and I haven't had an issue with them since. And then the second was the ball ends on the shocks were coming off. And then I did break one RPM A-arm, but I was out at a clay track, and it's like landing on cement. And I landed pretty hard. So overall, looking over at the truck right now, just running it on 3S again. Nothing broke, some pretty gnarly jumps there, a couple of little crashes, but hey, I'm happy that it didn't break. So I appreciate you guys watching. I'll catch you next time. With that said, remember, take care and always have fun.